Ämari lennubaasi on saabunud USA õhuväe üksus, kes osaleb rahvusvahelisel õppusel Saber Strike.
Ämari lennubaas pakub Saber Strike'il osalevatele üksustele igakülgset toetust, et nad oleksid võimelised siit startima ja siin maanduma.
Our part in Saber Strike is to work with the NATO allies and specifically here in Ämari is to work with the Estonian military and we are going to make sure that we have a NATO interoperability and to employ our tactics and what we do and then also do some education on the side with all the different forces that you have as well.
Kopterid HH-60 ja lennukid HC-130 kuuluvad lahingu, otsingu ja pääste üksusele, mille ülesanne on kriisi või sõja ajal vastase territooriumile sattunud lendurite ning ka teiste kaitseväelaste otsimine ning päästmine.
So we're made up of citizen soldiers and if you don't know what that is, we have people that come in once a month or so and they actually have different jobs outside the military on a regular basis. They could be teachers, policemen, firemen, doctors, whatever, and they come out and they train with us and then we call on them whenever we need them.
So we work on, there are two platforms that we normally work off of, the C-130 and the H-60s, to extract down and injured or isolated personnel on the ground. The helicopter will get us to the survivor or close to the survivor.
Major Veeri sõnul abistavad nad tihti ka looduskatastroofide puhul.
We've had several missions overseas, several combat missions, and we also assist in the domestic operations back home. As the Air National Guard has our primary mission is combat search and rescue, but we also are ready to respond in case of a natural disaster or any other kind of disaster back in the United States. So we've had several missions for that, including Hurricane Sandy, Hurricane Katrina, and several other natural disasters.
Õppusega seotud lennud toimuvad Eesti õhuruumis kuni 22. juunini.
We will have planes flying low. You'll see C-130s and helicopters, and it's the Estonian people should be rest assured that the skies are safe. We are protecting them with the NATO allies.
Pärast lõunal maandusid Ämaris ka USA Apache helikopterid, mis näitab, et tänapäevases maailmas, kus ükski riik ei suuda üksi ja isoleeritult vastu seista tõsistele väljakutsetele, ei ole Eesti üksi. Ja ameeriklastele siin meeldib.
Working with the Estonians has been a pleasure with the professionalism and the courtesy has been outstanding. The only thing was getting woken up by the sun at about 4 o'clock in the morning. That's just a little something I have to get used to.
What we think about Estonia is it's great, great place to visit. We love it when we're outside the base here, meeting the people. Right now, I don't think anybody in our forces have had a bad meal.